She gets along really well with her. And then her second oldest brother.
That's sad. Mm-hmm.